of this season, Joe sculpts leather with a master's touch. Fake fur looks in velvet have dash for him and her. Nostalgic coats have a modern twist.
If lighting and graphics was a tightly considered package, and there were even a few celebrities to promote the Casely-Hayford clothes.
So one of these two music men taking up new careers on the catwalk. I mean, Simon, who induced you to do this?
Well, actually, my wife did, but I've just been told not to give up my day job, so I don't think
it would. Has she been giving you lessons at home of an evening?
No.
Well, she does, but, well, hey. Very personal question.
What you're waiting for is kids who are growing up, who love fluffy animals, and know that that's what goes into a fur coat. And when they get to the age when people are trying to sell them fur, they're just going to say, forget it, I'm not stupid.
It's up to all of us. These people put all their time and energy, you know, their lives into this cause. And it's not very difficult for most people to just even put a pound in.